Who is this strange girl? Surely she could not have survived alone in this hellhole. Gabriel follows her deep into the depths of the city. I wonder where she is leading him. It is strange. I hear no words, and yet it seems Gabriel is communicating with her in some way. Something tells me she has a part to play in all of this.
Oh. Did you see the power that resides within those crystals? The crystals can be really useful in combat. You can find crystal shards scattered all over the place. I often go in search of them.
How can I hear your voice?
I'm not moving my lips. I have the gift. I can also read minds.
Who are you?
My name is Claudia, and he is my protector. He looks after me. In return, I catch evil souls so that he can absorb their energy. Without it, he will stop working. But there's something different about you. You seem good somehow, so we won't kill you.
I'm relieved to hear it.
It's okay.
Let me read your thoughts. No!
What is it? What's wrong?
You are here to kill the Lords of Shadow and take their power. You mean to save us all and bring the one you love back. I am not afraid. We are coming with you. You won't make it on your own.
No, Claudia. I must do this alone.
I know the way. You don't. You need me. You need him.
Very well.
Fate has played its hand, and now the die is set. I knew this child would play her part somehow, and it seems Gabriel has real help at last. It bodes well for our quest. The golem that protects the girl has something that could prove very useful in the end, something unforeseen. My dear friend, I see your destiny before me, and it is terrible indeed. And yet I have trust that all will be as I have hoped.
For thousands of years, this city overflowed with life. It was a sanctuary of magic, wisdom, and harmony. These people were the ones that created the crystals, which you've already seen. They didn't need armies for protection. Their powers were enough to thwart any threat. That is, until the Lycans came. Then the balance changed. Trolls, goblins, gremlins, creatures of nightmare besieged the city endlessly, day and night. Most fled. Others used their remaining powers to create huge titans to fight against the invaders. The battle lasted centuries until there was no stone left standing. No one left. Those that did not die in battle were captured and devoured. My father was one of the last. He hid me. He created the Black Knight to be my protector. We have been running ever since. The Titans outlived their creators and stayed here fighting against an enemy that outnumbered them until even they were defeated. All except one. Behind those doors awaits the last of those titans. The only way to reach the sanctuary of the Dark Lord is through that door. We will have to defeat the titan if we wish to continue our journey. The door will only open with the power of a crystal. You need to find four shards to create a whole crystal. We will wait for you here while you look for them.
Go in search of the areas where the crystal shards grow. We will wait for you here. blacker in color. You need 4 shards to create 1 whole crystal. Crystal shard. We need 3 more now. Remember, we still need 2 more crystal shards.
Thank you.
Remember, we still need two more crystal shards.
Just one more!
not waste the crystal or you'll have to find another one. Now you'll have to find four shards again. Go and find some more crystals. Remember, you can find them at special places where crystals grow. Crystal shard. We need three more now. There is only one shard left. You just need one more to create one whole crystal. Find another one.
Oh.
Behind that big door, the Titan awaits you. These statues seem to be here for a reason. The crystal is still needed to activate the statues. I think these statues can move somehow.
Good work, Gabriel.